State President, I declare the 65th Annual State Career Development Conference candidate briefing in session.